a preparation vlog for my mini trip to Savannah, Georgia. Cause this weekend, is Orange Crush. Ooh, let me stay in my lane. But right now I'm on the way to pick up some clothes that I dropped off about like 2 weeks ago by my seamstress. Yeah, I'm on the way to pick up some clothes that I dropped off. I'll show y'all the pieces once I get them. And then after that, I gotta head to my, my hair appointment, because it's like literally right there. Like, shoot, am I even supposed to be going this way? Hey y'all, okay, I just made it to my hair appointment. I got 2 minutes. What the fuck? I'm gonna just show y'all the stuff once I'm done, because I don't want to be rushing. I want to show y'all actually everything I got, and it's a few things. So I'm gonna just show y'all when I'm done with my hair appointment. But now I'm gonna take y'all with me to my hair appointment. Y'all, this is my first time going to the girl, like, so I don't really know, but we finna see. She got real good work though on her page, but y'all know, like, some, you know. But I'm finna take y'all in here with me. So I'ma see y'all in the next clip.
Don't you got it on?
I do. That's why I'm trying to hear if you figure out what I want real quick.
Hey. Damn,
hey y'all, I'm gonna hit my auntie in the parking lot. We're on her view. But we in a casting shop right now. They doing the $30 tattoo today, so it's so packed. But hopefully they come get me soon. I just had to reschedule my 4 o'clock last appointment to 6 o'clock. So I won't be wasting nobody's time. But yeah, this is the tattoo that I'm thinking about. Yeah, I'm scared. See, why did I do this?
Sounds
good.
Come on, fun.
Like,
you want to get them in the hand right?
Mm-hmm. It say blessed. This is a better picture. This is the one I'm thinking about getting.
What's your pain level? 1 to 10. You done? My little 3 little polo horn thing.
It wasn't that bad, man.
Okay.
Let me wipe
the
footage video.
Yeah. That's real cute.
I just want to admit it, but I'm paid for my experience. I don't pay. Do my time with the gas.
That's real cute. Crunchy. Pain level. Y'all, the tattoo is so cute. Y'all, look at my auntie's stupid tattoo. Hold on, I gotta turn around at the sun. Look at this lady's stupid tattoo.
Why stupid?
Why would you get that? Yeah, let me show them the other one. That was cute.
I can't stand you.
Y'all, she gets on my nerves. But yeah, I'm about to say, Auntie, where my car? But yeah, yeah, I caught her lacking in the parking lot. Definitely caught her lacking in the parking lot. Y'all almost ran her over. I wish I should have recorded it. Cause she ain't even see me. Y'all, she ain't even see me.
Also need to add in that, y'all, my auntie ain't scared now.
She ain't, my auntie ain't scared, but I was gonna get her today.
When she turned around, and my face was on wax, what's up?
She aggravated. Not me, you would've seen who I was. But all right, love you. Y'all, I'm just having a good day. Y'all, I'm just having a really good day. It's so freaking hot, but I love this tattoo. Like, now when I get my nails done, I'm make sure. Yeah, y'all finna see this tattoo. And I love my teeth, y'all. If y'all can't notice, I cannot keep my mouth closed. But y'all, me and my teeth, let me see my nose. I don't play that, y'all. Ain't nobody finna catch me like and put me in the back of their trunk. But yeah, the man who did our tattoos, he was real cool. He actually the owner of the shop. I think he is. He's the owner of the shop. Yeah, he did a good job. I mean, it's something real simple, but he still did. He did really good. But yeah. But right now, y'all, I ain't got nothing going. I think I'm finna go home. Cause I ended up changing my last appointment, like I told y'all. To 6 o'clock. Because I ain't wanna be running nobody's time. Damn, I really could get my belly button pierced. Right now. But I had to talk to the lady, so I ain't gonna be difficult. But yeah, I'm gonna go home so I can show y'all these clothes that I got altered, that I picked up from the lady this morning. Show them, start packing my bag. So yeah, I'll be good for tomorrow. But yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all in a little bit. Let me get my life together right now because it just seems like it's a lot going on. Say bye, vlog.
Bye,
bye, y'all. I'm about to go home. Later. But I'm gonna talk to y'all with you. Bye, y'all. Hey, y'all. I'm home now with my doggy. Hey, girl. Say hey, Cluck Cluck. This the other one. She a little bit antisocial. So, come in. Okay. She gonna walk away. All right. Yeah, I gotta let them do their business real quick while we outside so I can go in and straighten up. Cause y'all come home, every time I come home, these dogs, they bark and they yell and they scream. See, just like that. Until you help them, until you figure out what it is that they need you to do, you will never be able to get whatever you need to do that. So yeah. Why is you eating a rock? Y'all, this dog is so nasty. Sheba. Hey, girl. Say hey to the vlog. No.
Shit.
Girl, they can't see you no way.
Oh, my God. Please cut that out when you do your thing.
I am, because you just fucking talking.
That's cute. She's going to have your
hands
in
her butt. Hey, nah. Move. Stand up. Girl. And my nails still on. Hey, y'all. I done made it to my appointment. I'm trying to find where she at now, like where she said. She said. I found the apartment. I'm just waiting for her to let me know when to come up, y'all. People keep replying to my story, telling me I look cute. Like, I appreciate it. Hi. Okay, y'all, I think I'm here. Hey, I'm vlogging, is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, you're so pretty.
Where's that camera?
Okay.
And then do you have to show how you want the glasses
done? Yes, it's actually a set on your page.
To discuss, cause I did win by fault. I'm without any doubt. Oh, I'm a me, I be a doctor. I know go feed the girl. I know go feed the girl is up.
Oh, y'all, I love my lashes. She did them so perfect. Like, they're not too long, they're cool. I love them. I couldn't get my ass in the car. I don't know where I'm at. Y'all, my camera about to die. My camera actually did really good. This tattoo. I only use one battery for the whole day. But that's okay. I gotta pop that burn. I got another battery right here that I'm finna put in. Y'all, love my hair. And my lashes,
next day.
Hey y'all, I'm back. Y'all, it's the next day. I ain't even pick up the camera to record nothing for today. It's just so much going on. I was supposed to be in going at 1 o'clock. Y'all, about to be 3. Yeah, but y'all like my brows. I went and got my brows. They kind of look dark on the camera, but they're not that dark. But I went and got my brows done this morning. I got my belly. Oh, I'm driving trying to do this. Hold on, y'all. I got my belly pierced. Oh, is it bleeding again? Not really. But yeah, I got my belly re-pierced. And I packed my bag and stuff last night. So now I'm about to run back home real quick so I can just straighten up really quick before I get on the road. But other than that, this vlog will, what am I talking about? This will be the end of this vlog. So I just thank you guys for staying to the end. And make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And stick around for the next video, cause I will be recording while I'm on my trip in Orange Creek. So y'all just make sure you have watched my previous video and all my other videos on my page. Like, if you haven't, what you doing? Yeah, I'm not finna run no more. I love y'all and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye y'all.